Thus, instead of doing a certain amount of electrical work in exchange for gasoline, Mr. Kelly pays for the gas with $5.
Yes, the same $5 bill that he received at the hardware store.
Not long ago, Tom Haymont got a lot of involved funds by trading attachers for it. Swapping like this works well between friends.
55% copper, alloyed with 5% tin and zinc. Carefully weighed out in small units, they're placed in a separate box in the melting crucible, along with the pigs of pure copper.